Cook and young pistol Tracey Smothers here one-on-one. Referee has called for the bell. Fans, don't forget now that today on the Wrestling Hotline, I'll talk about Ron Simmons in his quest to hire a manager before Halloween Havoc. We'll also talk about a new female sensation that will be appearing soon in WCW. And then tonight at 8 o'clock Eastern Time, I will take your calls live on the Wrestling Hotline. We'll talk about anything you choose in the world of wrestling, especially as it relates to WCW. Any of your questions can be asked tonight at 8 o'clock. So I hope you'll call us at 8 o'clock Eastern Time, right after the conclusion of WCW tonight. Good football block there by Tracey. Bob Cook's an outstanding competitor, I've got to say that. I mentioned that many times. Tracey, the high hip block takeover. Follows it with a drop kick. Good move there. A lot of offense. Whether you see the Young Pistols together or singularly, you're going to see a very fast-paced matchup. Still to come, Missy does the mail, and she will focus on the pending world championship matchup between Lex Luger and Ron Simmons. Both arms hooked there, and Cook able to roll off the pending predicament. Really think we've got one of the most outstanding WCW broadcasts in quite some time. And really want to thank you folks for being with us, because in the last several weeks, WCW has been the most watched wrestling program on cable television in America. We thank you for that accomplishment. Nice move by Tracey, avoiding Cook. Martial arts blows and a karate kick to the side of the head. Cook outside, but so is Tracey. Both feet right to the chest. Tonight, in addition to that match we talked about, Richard Morton will be barred when Taylor and Rich take on Pillman and Big Josh. Plus, Stunning Steve defends the TV title against the Big Todd champion of the Patriots. One-on-one, Bill Kazmaier and Abdullah. Any predicament here, leg is hooked. And the Screaming Eagle. That certainly has my curiosity aroused. Will challenge in their American debut the Enforcers for the WCW World Tag Team title and the world premiere video of Heavy Metal Van Hammer. That and much more tonight on WCW. Nice move. Another karate kick. This time caught Cook right in the face. And that one did more damage than the previous one. But the veteran Bob Cook pulled the knees up. Good move. And now hammers Tracey Smothers with a devastating pair of rights. A kick to the chest. Nice quick movement there. And Tracey with the elbow. Cook turned around just in time to get nailed.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner, Young Pistol, Tracey Smothers.